The murder trial of an Illinois teenager is pushed back after a court hearing today. The teen, 16-year-old Terry Payton, is accused of stabbing his mother, Kathy Payton, at their Paris home over the summer. Payton's trial had been set to start in mid-March, but that trial date was vacated today. While court documents don't show any new trial date, Payton is due back in court for another hearing on March 14th.